Hi guys, welcome to Gaming Lots Mobile. Today I'm going to show in my video how to transmit essence in 10 seconds. We get essence from the dark nest when we win the dark nest. So I'm going to show how to transmit essence in 10 seconds. Usually essence takes 3 hours and some take 8 hours etc. according to the essence level. So how to this essence is of 2-3 hours. I'll show you how to make it in 10 seconds. That's all. Activate the support skills of soccer. It will be in like the familiar cooldown skills, support skills. In that you need to activate and essence completes. That's the trick guys. And how to unlock the skill. I know many of you want the skill now by seeing the video if you have not unlocked. So there's a familiar known as the soccer. By unlocking it you can get this skill. Unlocking soccer is also easy. You don't need much of medals. With some medals only it completed. Approximately I used 40, I think. I don't remember so. But not high. So it's easy to unlock and all of you can unlock and use it. And the transmission is more useful at Guildfest or maybe other like gem transmissions. Okay, thank you. Please subscribe.